It starts with an itch and a tingle.